A quick, easy way to go from this yellow blonde to a more cool, toned down blonde. If you're interested, stay tuned. Hey beauties, welcome back to my channel. So to get to a more cool blonde, that's the two products we're going to use. We're just going to use that purple shampoo and a white conditioner, any white conditioner of your choice. I chose to use a Tresemme, but you can use whichever. Okay, so this is the most important part. We're going to mix our purple shampoo with our white conditioner. Whatever amount of purple shampoo you're going to be putting into your bowl, you want to be putting the same exact amount of white conditioner or even a little over the same amount. We're really trying to dilute down that purple shampoo so that it's not so vibrant. We don't want it to stain our hair. We want it to just only tone the hair. So it's very important that you dilute it with the white shampoo. You're gonna put to about, like I said, the same amount, so the whole amount of the purple shampoo, you're gonna mix with the white conditioner, right? So you're just gonna use that mixture and you're just gonna use it to wash your hair as you regularly would. Just wash your wig or wash your bundles with the mixture. With the regular steps that you do when you wash weave, wash wigs. After we washed all that purple shampoo out, we're just gonna go in with whatever conditioner you use to condition your hair.
So as you see, it got lighter. You'll see the full results when it dries. It did get a little bit lighter. I'm not gonna lie, certain areas I should have put a little bit more conditioner, because as you see, it does have like a little bit of gray undertone. But when it dries, you're not gonna notice, and I'll show you. I'll come back and show you when it dries. So that's something you do want to be careful with. I didn't put enough conditioner. You do want to make sure you put enough conditioner to dilute the purple shampoo, because if not, you will have a little bit of a hint of lilac undertone. I mean, if you like it, it's cool. It doesn't bother me. When it dries, you barely could tell, and I'll show you, because it's wet right now. But this is pretty much what I do. So now I'm going to just put it on a wig head and just let it dry.
So as you see, I'm just going to put it on my wig stand. So as you see, yellow, we have white. You see, it's toned down, it's more cooler, it fits better against my skin, unlike this Barbie doll yellow. Ladies, we are in 2021. We're not doing no more Barbie yellow blonde. If you don't feel like doing the toning method with the bleach and the box dye or whatever, get you some purple shampoo, get you some any type of white conditioner, mix it up, and get to work. All right, so as you see, Barbie doll yellow, cool ash blonde. All right, so I just went ahead, like I said, this is straight out of air drying, so I'm gonna just finish her up really quickly. I laid down my lace. I actually have to cut it, so I'm gonna do all of that so we can get the final result of what this blonde is giving. All right, let's get into it. So I just cut that excess lace off. Now I'm just trying to, This hair did not come with a part, unfortunately. Fix that. So I do have to go in and try to find a part. Fun fact, good thing about blonde hair, you do not have to bleach any knots. So I didn't have to do any of that, because the knots are already white. So just underneath, I just put some foundation on just so we could get, you know, a realistic type of feel.
I'll probably go in a little bit concealer on top after. But we're gonna get to work. So this is the hair what we have so far. So I have to just flat iron her. I'm gonna pass the blow dryer through her one more time. And then we're gonna get to work. Get to work. All right. One main reason too why I do the purple shampoo thing, why, especially 613 hair. This hair is very delicate, very delicate. So I'd be really scared to put any extra chemicals on this hair because this is processed hair. So I don't be wanting to do that. So let me get my blow dryer. Plugged up my hot comb, just flatten out the top a little bit more. Telling you ladies, no more Barbie dog yellow hair. In 2020s, we in the 2020s now. It's no more that. Tone that blonde hair out, okay? Tone it out. You don't wanna be an OD beautician and do the whole toning process with the box dye and be complicated. Go ahead and get you some purple shampoo. It's literally 1, 2, 3. Right, and remember before I told you it was certain areas that it was a purple tint, I told you you can't really pick up on it. You see, now that it's dry, you can't really tell. You can't really tell. It's like, it gives it kind of like a dimension. All right, so my hot comb is pretty much heated up at this point. So like I said, I'm just gonna press that down. We don't want no helmet wig, especially since this is the first time we washed it and everything. You can already tell the difference. The side looks way flatter than this side. No helmet wig. We're just gonna go in and press that baby down. Lay her down. Press that baby out. Okay. Being that this is a color texture, I am gonna go in with a little bit of Got To Be. So I'm gonna just take some of my Got To Be and just lay that down. Lay those down. I'm gonna do the other side too. Right, and this is pretty much it, y'all. This is pretty much the final results. If you want to go in with a little bit of concealer, you can. Just take a little bit of it. Just put a couple of dots there. This is normally the brush I use. Just a regular little brush. Very lightly. All right, so there we go. Okay. And that's it. That was pretty much it. Again, we went from yellow to a nice cool blonde. Look, see this against my skin and then this. You can see the difference. It's a big difference.
Here's another view. So I came in my bathroom for better lighting, and I just remember I told you the purple, you could see it, but you can't see it. After a couple of washes, it will fully come out. But you just want to be mindful. Make sure you dilute the purple enough. You want to get it to like a lavender almost, not a purple. Because the darker the purple, the more it'll stain. I was rushing it. And I should have put more white conditioner in it. And you can use any white conditioner. It doesn't have to be the one I use. Any white conditioner just has to be white to dilute and tone that purple down. Okay, so this is what we have. All right.
comment down below. Let me know your thoughts. So this is it. I hope you enjoyed this video. It's a quick, easy way to get rid of that yellow, that bronzy color, and give you a nice toned, cool looking blonde. Ready for the summer, ready for vacation. It's a hot girl summer, right? We out here. So again, give this video a big thumbs up, comment, don't forget to subscribe, and until next time, bye y'all. Mwah!